in Italian it's allora. That's the easiest way. Allora. See, it's totally different. Francesca, actually. I mean, we were discussing about my name with Aziz. I didn't like it.
You didn't like it? Why?
I'm so in love with the name. I don't know. I just couldn't see myself in Francesca's name.
Do people call you Francesca now?
No. Okay.
Only the Americans.
Okay. Okay. Would be something about, like, poudre, you know, like, powder. I love the clean smell. You know when you just put the laundry outside the washer?